good morning, everybody. So, I am going to the checkup that's provided for the new job I have. And this will be partial work from home and work at the actual company itself. I'm excited because it's one more step closer to what I want, which is to be able to work full time from home. I still have to take my mentor's test, so no, we have not stopped that. But this is also working for a hospital. So step closer. I'm right next to the street, so I'm saying so a lot. I apologize. But I'm on my way to drop her off to my mom's and then head down there. Get the other door for me. This kid, man. Strength of a giant. Where you going? Leave that phone alone. Come on. That's the cord. Boo-boo. Grandma. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Why? Amethyst, come on. Go knock on grandma's door. So this is why I always go super early to somewhere I don't know. That trolley only was taking me the first loop. So he let me know, oh God, the cicadas are loud down here. Anyway, he let me know that I need to go farther down to get to the next spot for the 13th. So appointment's not till 11, but I wanted to learn this route, even though I'm technically not gonna be at this hospital, but that's where they want me to take my tests at. Always leave your house early, people. Stuff happens. This is where the long walk comes in. Got on the trolley. I just gotta make sure I'm on the right one going back. You can see this giant ass hill. Use my curse words. Why is it always this big hill that you gotta walk to a hospital? Why? Look at it. All the way yonder, yo. Technically, in this case, the hill's going downward. But I still have to come back up it. And it goes down and then comes back up the other side, too. My question is, where's the Marguerite? That's a big giant piece of land. Maybe we're back there. Like back there. It's a big piece of land. I don't see the grave though. See? Hill on the other end. Where I will happily be catching the bus back down that hill. Sad. Look at that. Lost an L. This is a big hospital. But went in the main entrance and they said you're directly across. But it's like three main entrances. But hot. I'm hungry. I want some more coffee. Someone lost their glasses and their mask. Just in case you think I'm joking. Since I'm really early, I'm not gonna go in there until about 10:30. It is 9:30 now, so I have like an hour to kill. I wish there was something to drink. I should probably get juice or something. Not that at grandma's house. I brought her a change of clothes because it's hot out. Mom's went home to fix this. Lost this coming back. Let's see. Let's see.
Every once in a while, I'll get with
it. Took the nurse. She couldn't really do it, so she did my hand. Try to get the blood out that way. Then she had to go get the other nurse to do the actual full on blood. It was kind of crazy. But I made it back home. A man tried to pick me up. Turned him down nicely, and then 5 minutes later the police pulls up next to him. I see him asking him questions. Then a SWAT car pulls up next to him. Then 4 more police officers are surrounding him. I'm like, what the heck is going on? I got on my trolley though. I am going to go get me something to eat because I just realized I've been out here all morning. Really didn't have breakfast. All I had is coffee on my stomach. And I haven't ate, and they drained me with blood from my hand and my arm. I need food ASAP. All right, so I decided that I'm gonna make a coaster set. Now I'm hoping I have enough money, but resin to do like a 3-layer coaster set, and the colors will be based off of his armor. So that's what I'm gonna do for this one. And this is, if you don't know, this is Destiny. Game I'm always playing. I want to make a bracelet, and I plan to slide in fashion, and there's another one over here, which is wonderful fashion time, and then I gotta remember this one later, because if I want to make a red one, it's Valentine's, but and then you have I love you and stuff, but I'm gonna use this size, because it should hopefully be able to fit into the bracelet, and then it will cure around it. It's gonna be clear and some iridescent flakes in it. Then I'm gonna try to do a dream catcher as well. Once again, hoping I don't want a resin. We'll see who comes first, because I want to do earrings too. So it's according to what comes down to it, but these are also like future plans of what I'm making. So I'm going to do a Cinderella based dream catcher. And so I'm going to take her little figure and put her in. I believe I want to do just tiny feathers. So I'm going to do 1, 2, and then this size, because it's smaller, this size. And
put her in here. And then I want to do incense burners, but one or two of the Little Mermaid colors. So that is the plan. What I will be adding to the shop, and also hopefully have it all set for me to use at the vending show this weekend. I did a lot. I know it's not going to show up just perfectly, but you can see Ariel's in there. That is incense burner. All the beads are ready for the Cinderella dream catcher that I'm working on. And then more earrings. And this bad boy is going to be a 3-coaster piece. It's going to be my first Destiny thing. Look it. It is almost, it is 7 o'clock. Amethyst is not up. And yeah, I did straighten my hair. It's not gonna stay. Sorry, trying to curl up. It's gonna stay straight. I'm about to make me some toast with avocado and chill a bit and tell myself not to make coffee because I'm probably just gonna go buy it. I really want some pumpkin. I have to wait till baby girl wake up. So I'm not going to wake her up just yet, though. We have done some things. I'll show you. So I actually have a lot to do today. So these are done. And they turned out amazing. It's Cinderella. So. This is going to be a wind chime when I'm done. Finish connecting them. This big one, pumpkin carriage. So it's supposed to lay, of course, like this, and I'll show you this part too. Really like it. So the idea is that this will be center, then one and two, or whichever way I put it. And that's the wind chime all together. It was, the resin was acting weird. So I only got a few of these out, but it should be enough. Cause I have some big ones and some small ones to do like a different thing. I only need but so many anyway. So they'll get beaded and then that Dreamcatcher will be set and ready. I'm gonna push this back because of Amethyst. This is dry and ready. This is Shax, if you guys don't know, from Destiny. And I love that this is like iridescent in the back. I made a mistake and wasted like the whole cup of powder in here, but it is what it is. It turned out amazing. I got this green speckle in there and I cannot get it out. So he is in there for good. This one is drying because it has a second layer, the clear coat on. This is from, I believe, when we did Iron Lords on Destiny. And so, and then this will be the third sticker, the third one. Iron Hammer. So, that will be this set of three. And I'm hoping this dries enough for me to pop it out so I can put in the layer for this one to start. So it'll be ready by tomorrow morning. Because tomorrow morning, of course, is the show. And then move this over here. So I learned from my mistakes. This is the Little Mermaid. At first, I had her facing this way, and then I realized this pops out backwards. And I did the whole thing differently and wrong. So I'm probably just going to give this to anyone who wants it there. But lessons have learned. This is real sand. And now that I know how to do it, I can do it correctly. The next time I do one, I'll put the... put the sand in. Do your blowout, your color, whatever the heck you want. And then let that set. And then when you pop it out, you put the sticker or whatever you're putting on here in front. Because you can see her. She's down underneath the sand, but not like how I want it to. And then this guy was just from Extra Resin. So I just kept him. It's pretty. So that's going to be there tomorrow. These guys hardened here. This one is still in the process of hardening. And these haven't hardened at all. They're really like jello, which is means at some point the resin went bad and it wouldn't congeal the way it was, because that's what happened to the beads. So I don't know if I didn't stir all the way through, even though I stir like 10 to 20 times all the time anyway, but it is what it is. Also, this happened too, bracelet, which I have to sand down. So yeah, did a lot of things. Made a lot of stuff. But the only main focus I still have is on this next layer of resin for this bad boy. And I can give it a test real quick to see if he's ready, but I believe he is not. Move you back over here. Yep, still wet. So it should take a couple hours before I'm able to do what I want to do. If it's not ready by tomorrow, I'll just take these two. And if someone buys them separate, they'll buy them separate. But the plan is to have it. I could see cohesive three. And I still have lots of resin left. So, yeah, it's a mess. I'm going to make me some toast. Like this poof on the side. So I went to Rite Aid. I had to get some ink for my inkjet. I'm surprised it still works, but so I can send back this bridal dress. Well, my matron of honor dress. I have to send that back. We got the wrong size for the other maid of honor. She's getting her, she ordered her dress because we now know what size she needed, and now I'm returning that so I can get my dress. Yeah, I know, it's a lot. There's the package, and there's my other little package, watching her videos in her chair. On other news, we're getting a cat. Brother messaged me, said I have a kitten that his friend has a bunch of kittens, and they're down to the two kittens, and he was taking one, and he said, do you want this other kitten? I'm getting a kitten. I was thinking of getting a cat when we move, but we may as well get her now. Him, her, it. You never know what they are until like 5 months in. It's true. So, we'll see. He's supposed to come by at 11 o'clock. And in between now, I'm going to go get an aluminum pan. I think we still have cat litter downstairs from the other cat. And some cat food. pick up Amethyst. Just came back from the vending event this weekend. And it was interesting, to say the least. It was interesting. I didn't sell too much, but I learned what people really liked, and they were all over the dream catchers. A little girl came up and she did buy one of the dream catchers, so I plan to make more. So my Cinderella one, she brought that. Little girl's like, I have horrible dreams, and my mom told me about dream catchers, and this is dream catcher. I was like, yeah. She's like, yeah, Cinderella. I was like, yep. She's like, how much? And I told her how much. She said, it's gonna be all my money. I was like, well, walk around the other table, see if there's anything else that you might want, and then when you come back, if you really want it, then I'll have it here. She came back. It's like, I want nothing else but this. So right now I'm about to go pick up Amethyst and then come and then head back home. No arts and crafts tonight. I'll probably just really game if I want to. And then I don't start working till Tuesday, so I think I'm gonna end this vlog here soon, because Tuesday is gonna be a whole field trip for us as we go up to far out to this job. So they called me on Monday, not Monday, they called me Friday to let me know that we're not gonna start Monday. Because they didn't have me fully in the system yet. So she's gonna call me Monday to let me know if they're fully in the system. And if we're fully in the system, then on Tuesday I'm going up to sign my paperwork and everything else, get any technology information that I need, and then training, which I thought might be at the building, isn't. Sounds like it's gonna be at my house. So I'll just have my mom come over and watch Amazon's wire. Basically I train, so I have to set up an area for like the computer and everything, which I already have, but you know what I mean. So closer to my step process of being a work from home mom, little by little, inch by inch, that is the plan.